Yo, halo teman-teman semuanya, welcome lagi di live stream di MotoGP Career episode kelima ya, atau keempat ini. Kita akan lanjut lagi karir kita sebelumnya, kita posisi belakang ya. And yes, kita sudah ada di sirkuit Termas dari Honda. This time we can go through the qualification dan juga free practice. Tapi kita langsung ke kualifikasi dan kita baca di sini. Joe Roberts, the race in Portimao was tough. Balapan di Portimao itu sudah sangat sulit. Kita finish di belakang Rio Rex, but we know we're able to close the gap and we'll try to already at SMS. Nah, kita tahu kita bisa mendekati dia, tapi mungkin kita akan mencoba di sirkuit selanjutnya di Termas dari Honda. Ya, kita reply guys. The team and I are pleased. New bike was fantastic and this was really good result. We need to know this. I know about I leave you behind. We've built on the work from the last few weeks. Ah, kita ini aja guys. Gua balas kayak gini. Gua enggak ragu meninggalkan lu di belakang gitu kan. Kita udah berkembang dan kita udah bekerja keras untuk pengembangan motor ini dalam beberapa minggu terakhir dan kita bergerak atau berkembang cukup baik. Mungkin kita akan tetap seperti itu untuk minggu berikutnya. Kita balas ini aja guys. Set dia. Waduh, dia langsung set marah dia guys. Dia langsung marah guys. Oke, mungkin ini kita balas dulu. Ini udah kita balas. Ya udah kita balas ya. Waduh, malah sedih dia guys. Okay, next race, Termas dari Honda. Let's go for the qualifying one. Wah, untuk qualifying one bakal hujan, qualifying two hujan, balapannya clear. Jadi kita harus hati-hati ya, ini motor susah banget guys. Susah banget, tapi it's okay, we guys need to continue, you know. Kita lanjut aja, nggak usah pakai lama-lama guys. Greetings from the up. Okay, flying start. Go. Eh, itu udah titik pengereman ya di situ ya. It's okay, it's okay. It's okay if we cross karena kita baru mau masuk hot lap. Gua tadi nggak perhatiin itu udah titik pengereman di situ guys. We got entry on the checker again. Ini masih kita baru mau hot lap, jadi nggak apa-apa, kita nggak perlu muter satu kali lagi guys. Let's go. Ini dia, ini udah hot lap nih. Nah, kita ini blacking-nya di sini nih. Ya, hati-hati. Harus nunggu lurus dulu baru kita bisa untuk gaspol gitu. Oke, gaspol guys. Let's chase dalla Porta. Kita kalau bisa melewati dalla Porta, kita bisa tercepat sih. Udah pasti tercepat kan. Nah, kita bisa ngejar dia gitu. Oh, he hit the apex. Oh, terlalu dalam dalam Porta. You're going too wide. Sampai gue mau ngindar tadi, gue pikir motornya bakal jatuh. Gue udah ngindar, tapi ternyata nggak jatuh dia, guys. Oh, pada kesulitan ya. All the riders are getting are struggling on the rain weather. Really tight corners. Really good, Rio Rex. Gila ban belakangnya. Liar banget guys. Kita di sini nggak perlu terlalu hard brake. Oh, ternyata emang harus hard brake guys. Wah, kita harus hit one lap lagi ya. Gua terlalu memandang remeh tadi. Nggak apa-apa, it's okay. We go for one more lap. Ya, kocak di awal, nggak apa-apa. Tidak apa-apa teman-teman. It's okay. Going for high speed corners, let's go. Kita rewind aja dulu dikit guys. Karena ini belum balapan ya, ini masih kualifikasi. Aduh, susah ya. Tulsa guys. Wow, ini pertama ini kesan pertama gue pakai Moto2 di kualifikasi sih, kayak di hujan sih. Nggak drift motornya. Oke, udah kita push lagi guys. 2,8 malah kita. Nggak masuk gitu harusnya. Harus satu lap lagi. Itu tadi susah loh. Sikainya tadi. Nice. Good job, Rex. Kamu harus main hati-hati, guys. Ngedrift motornya. Yo. On the chase to Corbin Snyder. Nice braking. Nah ini kita udah bisa lebih cakep nih, lebih rapi nih guys. Let's go. Skinner, you need to be careful in there, mate. It's really slippery, licin banget ya. Ngangkat motornya hati-hati. Kayaknya di balapan bakal susah deh ini. Hehehe. Okay, good job. Nice braking. Wah, jangan jatuh please. Mari kita lanjut aja guys. Jangan jatuh please. Bad qualifying though. Oke, kita langsung end. Ini kalau kita tercepat gila sih. Wah. Tercepat dong. Wih, tapi kita memang agak cepat sih di sektor pertama. Kita kalah di terakhir tadi agak melebar. Wah, kenceng juga waktu kita ya. Ricky lagi nggak apa-apa, kualifikasi 2. Semoga kita lebih baik. Nggak apa-apa, kualifikasi emang begitu guys. Kita melalui trial and error gitu. Emang kalau banyak jatuh juga nggak apa-apa. Marquez juga di sesan ring banyak jatuh kan. Ini gue nggak ada cut, nggak ada gue edit gitu kan. Ini kalau emang jatuh aja nggak apa-apa guys. So, right hand. Untuk hard braking di sini. Oh, ternyata bisa ya. Jadi nggak perlu gue takut-takut dilebarin kayak tadi guys. Mungkin gue bisa contohin ke kalian ya. Gimana sih respon motor ini kalau gue tiba-tiba gaspol kayak MotoGP? Gue tunjukin guys. Nanti gue rewind ya. Nih, lihat ya. Nih gue gaspol. Tiba-tiba gue gaspol nih. Lihat ya. Oh, kayak gitu tuh. Seperti itu guys. Jadi motornya bakal terbang cuy kalau gue gaspol. Oh, gue mainin gasnya biar kalian lihat bannya geol-geol cuy. Gila kan? Gokil sih ini. Kita hit apex a little bit. Nggak dapet ternyata. Let's strike to Albert Arenas. Slipstream dia guys. Oh, kita ngejar loh. Okay, on the slipstream. Prepare for the overtaking. Nicely done. Oh, dibalas. Hati-hati lebar Arenas. Wah, Arenas hati-hati. It's slippery mate. Once again I should repeat. It's so slippery. Oke, galem. Galem guys. Hehehe. Nama malam segar. Breaking aja guys, bisa kok. Nah, oke. Okay.
Let's go. 153 enggak tuh? Really fast. Terlampau 1 detik dengan mereka. Let's just race to where the pole sitter of the Argentine Grand Prix 2023 Moto 2. Pembalapan guys, here we go. Penggunaan bahan bakar oke, kita lihat suhu. Maaf guys, sedikit batuk ya. Gua pakai ban depan, soft ban belakang, ban depan medium. Go. Atau karena ini gua tukar guys, soft ini medium. Karena ini oh nggak bisa ya. Udah soft hard, nggak apa nggak apa. Biar banyak lebih hemat gitu. Oke. Okay. Ah harusnya gua bisa setting dulu ya. Kita restart aja mungkin guys. Kata penonton gue bisa setting, bisa ngeluh ke mekaniknya terus gue bisa setting katanya sesuaikan dengan settingan motor. Tapi mungkin itu di itu harusnya di kualifikasi ya. Cuma yang di sini gue inget kayaknya ada deh di sini nih manual guided setup. Terus ini nih, ini kayak di sini nih. Where is the issue? Di mana masalahnya? Terus braking, stupi, rear wheel sliding. Mungkin ini si isunya di belakangnya suka nge-slide buat ini tank ini. Terus diubah. Terus manual setup lagi untuk guided setup mungkin kita pakai corner entry. Mungkin kita corner exit sih. Corner exit kita presisinya kita suka oversteer ya kita jadi kita oversteer oversteer itu suka gini oke kita gini guys apply chance mungkin motornya agak lebih enak untuk di gaspol ya ini tapi nggak bukan berarti kita harus bisa langsung gaspol kita coba guys ABS-nya di setting di 4 powernya 3 berarti ABS-nya kita nggak boleh naikin guys oke here we go we get the Argentina Grand Prix dan motornya benar-benar nggak wheelie pada saat start guys wow memang settingnya ngaruh banget sih. Terima kasih untuk kalian semua ya. Sudah kolom komentar, sudah komentar untuk setting motornya. Tuh, gua gaspol di tikungan motornya nggak terbang cuy. Jadi enak di setting nih. Nah, tapi agak sedikit berat dalam lain-lain juga guys. Tuh, gua bisa langsung gaspol loh di tikungan loh. Tuh, gila bisa langsung gaspol beneran guys. Wow. Oke lah. Oh, the check and check di Songso Albus Arenas. Beneran kayak MotoGP nih rasanya, nggak perlu takut-takut untuk gaspol di trek lurus ya. Oh, the check and check Stino Vietti. Pengeremannya juga. Masalah oversteernya hilang guys. Gila. Ini jadi enak banget loh. Okay, we're getting close. Thanks to Ayogura and also to KTM. Ini benar-benar literally enak banget guys. Arbon also KTM outside. Oh, we're taking 19 out of 18. Egg really fast. Next to Tony Arbolino. 1 minute 14 seconds. Gains out of Arbolino. 1 from 8 laps now. We're about to get closer. Tuh, gue bisa langsung bisa seenaknya untuk gaspol di exit, guys. Yang gue hati-hati banget tuh. Fourth gear. High speed goes to Tony Arbolino into the 10, 11, moving into the 10, 12. Now we're gonna get closer so fast. Braking technique. 1 minute 40 seconds into the 10, 13. Guys. In 10, 14. On his track really fast now. Hati-hati. Okay. Ryan the outside. Riorex fighting with Tony Arbolino. He's leading out of race right now. The current leader of the Team Mazda Honda is Riorex P1. What a nice bike. And what a nice settings by the mechanics. Okay, Tony Arbolino is back inside. Riorex doesn't want to lose. Gotta keep going side by side again right now. 29 seconds, 28 seconds. But back again, Pedro Acosta in there. The bike's late to us. We don't want to attack on his straight to Acosta and also Tony Arbolino. 36 seconds, fifth gear to Pedro Acosta and also Tony Arbolino. We're about to keep coming from behind. Slipstream really, really fast. And braking technique. The odds are of the Pedro Acosta next to Tony Arbolino. At the 10-5. About to be overtaken Arbolino. The guy in medical contact. And we're leading back the race of this Argentina Grand Prix 2023. Arbolino's bikes again. 49, 59 seconds. Next to Arbolino on the straight. 16-6. Moving to the 10-7. Good braking technique by Riorex. On the 10-7. It's a little bit wide. Oh, and the bike. A little bit wheelie and high, almost high side, oversteer, but the oversteer is not that wild. Sudah tidak liar lagi oversteernya, guys. Wah, enak banget nih. Kalem. kita memimpin balapan ini guys. Really fast rear X. On the turn 11, Ice Pit Corners leading at his race for a couple of times. Already. Lead still remains 140.
Cuman motornya akselerasinya kurang responsif, nggak seresponsif yang sebelumnya guys. Ya pasti ada setiap perubahan ada efek samping ya. Kita bilang gua lupa turunin giginya pas ngatur rambut. Waduh.
Next week, of course, then also Tony Arbolino. Right, 10 seconds down the inside. Rio Rex into Tony Arbolino. Really fast Rio Rex on the high speed corners. 10-1. Moving out of 10 seconds now. 19 seconds with Tony Arbolino. Here we go again, Rio Rex. Inside of a KTM. High speed corners in second. Going into turn 3. Tony Arbolino. Overtaking maneuver to Tony Arbolino.
Ternyata motornya lebih kencang track lurus, guys. Here we go.
Bot keep fighting Pedro Acosta on the strength, chasing us.
Akan mengejar Tony Arbolino. 42 seconds now to Tony Arbolino. Overtaking with a late braking technique. Rio Rex, what a slide. Overtaking down the inside of the Tony Arbolino into the 10-5. We're going side by side, wheel to wheel. On a strike again, full throttle. He's got the acceleration, Tony Arbolino. Absolutely unbelievable.
Luar biasa sekali guys. High speed corners to the next rider, Tony Arbolino. And right and after this, 107 seconds. So Tony Arbolino retain 7. Going to retain 8 after this. Rio Rex back on the inside. 113 seconds. Overtaking Tony Arbolino. Can he go for it? Merit contact again. A little bit wide. Tony Arbolino in retain 9. We're going out of retain 10 now. 124 to Tony Arbolino.
Tapi memang sistem mekanis balap itu seperti itu ya. Kalian kalau balapan, kalian itu disuruh ngetes sebisa-bisa mungkin. Misalnya nih, gua nggak nyaman steeringnya, gua nggak nyaman ban depannya nih suka goyang-goyang. Maka itu harus setiap keluhan itu harus kita bilang ke mekanik dan mekanik akan berusaha untuk mengatasi masalah tersebut. Itu dia guys. Makanya kita harus bisa ngulik-ngulik sebagai pembalap ya. Dituntut untuk bisa mencari solusi dalam lapangan dan mekanik itu mencari solusi di luar lapangan gitu. Itulah yang dinamakan dengan kerjasama atau teamwork gitu. Dan teamwork gitu.
Take one. Going to the 10 second medic contact again with Tony Arbolino, 4 lap remaining, 18 seconds breaking to them, into the left hand over 10 seconds, Tony Arbolino was a little bit wide, going high speed corners, Rio Rex on the right hand, 28 seconds, Rio Rex overtaking Tony Arbolino, on the straight go overtaking on the inside, really fast, 10-4, and maybe out of 10-5 after this, 35 seconds going up to Tony Arbolino, really fast, Rio Rex with a slipstream, overtaking maneuver, nicely done. He's back at the P1. Absolutely unbelievable.
Sabar guys, kita fokus aja. Harus break. Bakal diseruduk. Lebar gua gara-gara serudukan maut dari seorang Tony Arbolino. I was drained wide, tapi masih leading. We're still leading at the race. But Tony Arbolino again back from the outside.
Into the 10-5, we're fighting limit of the gear. 5, shifting to the save, 6, medic contact. Sudah mulai drama di sini guys. On the right, turn into the 10-7. A little bit wide. High speed corners going into the turn 9. Tony Arbolino, also Pedro Acosta. He's fighting for the win.
Gue dapet info katanya Pedro Acosta udah fix mau ke MotoGP ya guys. Ini gue power 2 dulu. Oke sabar guys. Lagi-lagi ngatur rambut. Malah turun posisi 3 guys. Oke gue cari celah untuk overtaking. Dapat lagi. Nice sekali on the slipstream. Gila bisa kayak DRS ya. Slipstream lagi belokan gitu. Mungkin gak slipstream sih itu. Tapi ke manuver biasa aja. Centain. Kita pertahankan leadnya guys.
Oh high side Rio Rex, hati-hati. Ternyata itu malah memberikan efek yang besar untuk seorang Rio Rex. Tapi apa tidak akan rewinding Barry Balzers. Oh I know.
Aduh gue bikin kesalahan. Tapi gak apa-apa guys. Motornya enak, kita masih bisa podium.
Next to Kelly run the outside. Kalau kita kemarin bisa podium dari posisi paling belakang, bisa ke posisi tengah. Kali ini kita bisa ngejar guys. Gue lupa ban gue itu semakin lama semakin habis. Dan ya kita gak bisa mengharapkan motornya gak bakal high side lagi. Tentunya bisa high side ini. Next to Barry Balzers, also same lows.
The strike was we going right hand really fast. Rear X medic contact a little bit overtaking Barry Balzers, also same lows. We got 3 laps remaining after this.
Bahaya guys, berbahaya Rio Rex. 40 seconds to Barry Balzers, also same lows. Let break from behind. Next to Sam Lowe's and also Aaron Canet. Very slowly, gua agak sedikit agresif sini. Barbar Gaming guys. Needs out of these two riders. next to the Gonzalez and also Andrea Lopez. Fifth gear. On the same six, moving to the same seven. Here we go again. Braking technique, second gear, really good. Next to Andrea Lopez and also Philip Salak. Third gear. On Rio Rex, jangan mau kalah. Ai Ogura loh yang tercepat, bukan gua guys. Bukan gua loh lap tercepat. Okay, turn 9. We're going straight. Right hander, 124. Down run the outside of the Lopez next to Philip Salak and also Jack Dixon. Oh, it's gonna be a comeback, guys. Kita bakal comeback nih. Udah kayak Marquez di Moto2 ya. Run the outside of Salak and also Dixon. Gua maksa lihat breaking technique, full break aja. Nice hard break to Mark, Celestino Vietti next to Albert Arenas. We're slowly grinding to the front, into the turn 14 with the slipstream. Kita towing dan towing aja. Let's go fastest lap, guys. Celestino Vietti, run the outside of Celestino Vietti. Made a contact a little bit down the inside of Celestino Vietti, almost high side into the turn 1. We're going straight now to the KTM next to Ayogura, and also one rider's in front. Second gear, 20 seconds into the 10-second medical contact with the KTM, almost crossed a little bit wide. Rio Rex at the right hander we're going. Really good Rio Rex into the 10-3. On the straight to Ayogura and also Samkiet Tampra. 33 seconds going up. Rio Rex chasing for the win. Let's go, guys. Wah, KTM kenceng banget. Not yet. Bisa, guys. Okay. Thanks to Ayogura. We're about to chase for the win. Wah, ini gue semoga gue bisa menang ya. Harusnya karena kita target kita langsung juara dunia, biar kita langsung ke MotoGP. Nice, next to Somkiet Chandra. A little bit aggressive. Dibalas lagi gua, emang kenceng sih dia. Oke, okay, udah gak apa-apa. Oh, ternyata Ayogura. Oh, overtaking Ayogura down inside again. Strikewise battle, late breaking technique. And closing at the line to Somkiet Chandra. We take the inside line. Wow, Rio Rex on fire. Next to Arbolino. Wah, hampir high side lagi gua. And also Pedro Acosta dibalas lagi. 115 seconds down inside of this ride of the Idemitsu Moto2. Next to Arbolino 2 on the straight. Ban gua masih banyak, ban belakang, ban depan gua ini abis-abisan, guys. Depan kiri abis, depan kanan abis lagi-lagi. Penyakit lap terakhir, PC gua mulai patah-patah, guys. 133 to Arbolino. And also the Pedro Acosta down inside second gear. Mungkin nanti kalau kita udah bisa mendominasi, kita mungkin naikin levelnya. Ini gue main hard 70%, mungkin kita naikin 75, guys. Tony Arbolino, 147. Oh, kalah trek lurus kita, guys. One lap to go, we're going to the final lap. Run the outside next to Tony Arbolino. And also Pedro Acosta, overtake down the inside. Ini kayaknya gue satu-satunya yang pakai baju hujan, guys, balapan nih. Waduh, aneh ya. Tapi gak apa-apa, guys. Oh, medic contact into the 10-second. Really aggressive Somkiet Chandra, doesn't want to lose there. Hati-hati, ban depannya mulai habis. Kalian bisa lihat di indikator bannya, guys. Aduh, harusnya gue pakai medium ya. On the straight, fight with Somkiet Chandra. Slipstream, overtaking from behind. Really fast, and he's going for it. Absolutely amazing. Next to Tony Arbolino and also the Pedro Acosta. Oh, we got a contact from behind. Sedikit contact dari dalam. Maksa banget. They're going three wide. On the straight again. Somkiet Chandra on the second place. Can you believe it? Mulai panas, guys. Menuju ke lap terakhir. Udah mulai panas. Rio Rex gak mau kalah dari si luar. On the break again. Rondi outside is waiting to the inside left to Tony Arbolino. We're going to Pedro Acosta. Hati-hati untuk pengereman ban depan. Third gear, high speed corners. Next to Pedro Acosta. Really good Rio Rex through the right hand. Breaking technique. Acosta is breaking too early. Terlalu cepat Acosta membreaking. Rio Rex sangat agresif. Third gear mulai patah-patah lagi kayak kemarin, guys. 124. Run the outside. Switching into the fifth gear. Mericonza with Tony Arbolino. Not cross Rio Rex. Overtaking maneuver into the straightquist, fifth gear. Medic contact again, run the outside next to Pedro Acosta. Medic contact again. Hati-hati Rio Rex. Harus mempertahankan ini. Bannya udah goyang-goyang. Kita menuju lap terakhir, teman-teman. Go on the straight, it's gonna be a Cinderella story. If we can win the race, because we were cross and then going the Mark Marquez maneuver. Ini kayak sama Mark Marquez waktu masih di Moto2 ya. Gila, dari paling belakang ke depan, guys. Nggak paling belakang sih, tadi gue posisi tengah sih. Aduh. Hey, come on. Ban depan gue goyang-goyang, guys. Ditambah lagi senggolan yang sangat agresif dari Idemitsu. Really aggressive contact in there. Next to Tony Arboli, let's go for the straight ways. Ayo, dorong gua. Yes, let's go. Fifth gear on the straight to Tony Arboli, also Pedro Acosta. Okay, kencang. Let's go. Gua paksa late braking, guys. On the brakes. Really good, Rio Rex. Banyak habis, guys. Oh, what was that? Ay, Ogura. Wah, itu kasar banget, guys. Tapi tidak apa-apa, jangan mau menyerah. Rio Rex, do not surrender. Ay, Ogura kasar, guys. Into the turn 6. We're going to the turn 7. 104 seconds. Braking technique again. Third gear, second gear. And right. Wah, ini udah pada kasar semua sih. Ini kasar, fix kasar semua, guys. Ini fix kasar semua. Fourth gear, tutorial ball, you know. And also Acosta down inside. Rio Rex fighting it through. Really nice. Rio Rex back into the second place. Next to Ai Ogura. Fourth gear. High speed corner to Ai Ogura. Third gear. Overtaking Ai Ogura. Ban depan gua goyang-goyang. We go for the fourth gear. Overtaking Ai Ogura down inside. Can we go for it? Gua balas dari dalam. Nicely done. Rio Rex is leading at the race right now. Gonna win this race of the Argentina GP. High speed corners on the left side. Rio Rex is the winner of the MotoGP Argentina GP. Absolutely amazing. In a moment, we will move live to the Parc Fermé for interviews with the What a drama, guys. What a drama there. Absolutely amazing. What a magnificent performance. Gila, gua kena hit di belakang agresif banget. Ogura sama Somkia Chantra itu udah barbar parah. Dan gua bisa kembali ke posisi pertama. Nice sekali, naik ke posisi ketiga. Selisih 11 poin dengan Pedro Acosta. Kita harus juara dunia. What a win. Indonesia bisa. Indonesia juara, guys. Let's go. Wow. Wow. In addition to the victory, let's go, guys. Score points, which are very important for the world ranking. Banget, cuy. Yes, Rio Rex sudah posisi ketiga. Kita mungkin akan balas-balas chat mereka nanti di kalian penasaran kan apa dari reaksi mereka? Kita akan balas nanti di episode selanjutnya. Terima kasih banyak, jangan lupa untuk subscribe dan like video ini. Kita jumpa lagi di next episode, next career mode. Thank you guys. Nice race.